you came, where did I go wrong? I lost a friend somewhere along in the bitterness. And I am bringing you guys a new video. This is the modded survival I'm going to be doing. Well, not survival, more like modded Skyblock. The name of the mod pack is Project Ozone. You can find it on Curse, Feed the Beast, I'm pretty sure. And that's probably about it for now. But anyways, let's get started. I tried playing this the other day, but when I was playing it, I used one of those random blocks, and it kind of spawned the wither. Now, that didn't go too well. So, a pack inspired by two other sky-related mod packs. So much tech has been added to this pack because the creator loves tech more than magic. His HUM is only a guide in which it will not determine what you do. You have the freedom to do quests I have made. I will consider 100% of this pack as completed when both HUM and simple achievements are completed. In this pack, any eye in the internet will probably help a lot. Now go forth and explore Project Ozone. Ever since Error 404 had destroyed the world, feedback always welcome. KCCO. Alright, let's get started. Looks like we have three lives, and let's check out the quests. One quest, unclaimed. See this right here, the chance cube, that is something we're not going to be using for a while. Alright, should we go, let's go with the essence berry? Is essence berry the experience one? That might help. I think we should take the essence berry. Let's take the essence berry. So we are not going to be using these chance cubes for a really long time. Just because I don't want to risk the fact that we might get something terrible and really screw up the play. Let's find a place to plant this real quick. Let's plant it right there. That works. Let's break these. Now I'm not sure if this has the twerking pack for growing trees. But here, give me a second. Let me turn down the music. This is super annoying. I don't really like the music. Turn the music all the way. Alright, let's put all of this in here. Should probably take this and put this out somewhere. It's about to be nighttime, which is kind of bad. Alright. Let's place this tree right. No, that's a little too close to the edge. Yeah, right here. That works. Alright, let's check out our next thing we need to do. Oh, we should probably place this too. Alright, the next thing we need to do is gonna want a mob grinder. Pound the ground. Alright, we need to get 64 cobblestone, which I believe you get. Isn't that how you get it? How do you get the... Let me check this real quick. Shift click. Okay, yeah, it's shift click. Alright, guys. I don't think you guys want to watch me constantly just spamming this, so I will be back when I am done. Oh, hey, look. Another one. Let's put that in there. Chance. So mean. Alright, let's get these made. So I can get the 64 cobble. And there we go. Now let's turn this in. Let's grab this reward bag. Look at that. A heart, another chance cube. I'm pretty sure you get the chance cubes from like almost every single quest. So, let's open the reward bag. Plain reward. Two elevators. Actually, those elevators are kind of cool in the walrus. What's this? I don't know what that's for. Is it just a... Well, look, we got a pet walrus. Where do we put him? Let's put him right there. It's our new friend. So the elevator's in here. Oh my god. Alright. Let's go back out of here. Repeatable quest. Spirits killed. Can't do that. Cook, where's the wood? Alright, so we need to make a crook, we need to get a silkworm, and we need four barrels and two oak wood. Let's do that real quick. I should probably get these torches and light up the area. Put this right there. I put that tree right there, so let's go ahead and put this tree like... Hey! Look at that. That was nice. That's fast. It's cool, it's cool. I'll take that. Alright, now let's just start breaking the wood, I guess. I don't think vein miner's on this, and I don't know if it'd be a good idea to use quite yet, since I don't really have much space in the island. Eventually, when I start getting more cobblestone and stuff, I'll make their cobblestone slabs and build off of that. But, oh yeah, we gotta crook this, so I should probably make the sticks first and make some crooks. So if you guys don't know what the crooks do, they pretty much just increase your chances of getting silkworms from trees, and also increase your chances of getting saplings from the trees. They break pretty fast too, so I just like to make a couple of them. Let's get the slabs too. That there. We need 4 barrels? Well, there's one. Let's, Alright. I think once we get this, we're probably going to go ahead and bone meal another tree. We're not going to be able to get that one. And then, so we can get some more wood. Alright, let's go there. Come on, come on, come on. There we go. Oh, it's a big tree. I hate the really big trees. I mean, they give you a lot of wood. I love that. Don't get me wrong. But I hate the, how much you have to go, like, to the top to cut it all down. You guys know. I'm sure you know what it's like. Alright, well, let's see if I can hit that pause, which I can't. This sucks. I know you guys don't want to see the beginning of this, but I think for now, we're going to have to deal with that. Actually, you know what? I'm going to probably cut this part out, and I'm going to head to my main screen so I can just reload it. I think this is probably something to do with, there's a lot of stuff in the background, maybe it's not. Because I should be able to click my pause button, which I can't. So, I'll be right back with you guys. 1 second. Alright guys, I figured it out, I'm sorry about that. I also activated Vein Miner, so let's use Vein Miner instead of hitting this one at a time. There we go. It'll make this a little bit faster, less. I also got a silkworm from the bunches of stuff we were doing. Let's plant another tree. That was really fast. Okay. Well, I guess we should get this down then. How did I? Okay. Well, I'll take it. Looks like I'm gonna. Nope, we good. Let's plant another one there for good measures. I have no idea what happened there. To be honest with you guys. Alright. So, where to now? We needed to get. What do we need to get done? We need to get. So, we got the silkworm, got the crooks, we need the 4 barrels. And then we need 32 oak wood. I did not realize how much it actually was. Okay. Well then. Let's make a couple more of these. So we can crook some more and get some more stuff. I'm pretty sure soon we're going to have to put the silkworm on a tree. We got another silkworm. That's cool. Sorry guys, it's been a long time since I've played mods. Not a long time, it's just, like I said, I was playing this before, but my other videos have been saying that I haven't played Minecraft in a long time, so like, I don't know mods too well anymore. There's that food we needed. Alright. So we need to plant more wood. Or plant more wood. Yeah, because we can plant wood, guys. It's a new thing. All new. Alright, let's see what else. We need to make those barrels real quick. There's one more. I guess we could just turn a few of these into... We need two more? There we go. And I'm pretty sure that'll tell us that we have the oak barrels now, so we can set these out. Some we're gonna need for water, because we can't... Well, no, we got a bunch of water here. I'm thinking about other sky blocks. Trees are going super fast. I don't think they've grown this fast for me ever. Let's place a silkworm on this tree, because I know I'm going to need the silk, or not silk, but the cobweb, or whatever it is soon. Alright, how much wood do we have? We have 25. What else? Can we do anything else? Can we do... Nah, this is killing... Alright, you guys, I think I will be back when we actually have more trees grown, which there's one right now, and I will see you guys in a minute. Alright, guys, we are back. We just got the wood we needed, and let's turn this quest in. Cool, looks like we get a flux-infused crook. A canister, that'll be nice. Which bag? Let's go with the metal bag. A basic bag? Nobody wants no basic bags. More actually... Oh, factory block. Ha! I see how it is. It's crap. It's crap, he said. Alright. How much EMC? So yeah, one of my favorite mods, which is the EMC mod, is in this pack. And that really interests me, because I haven't seen a skyblock pack with shift. Okay, so we should probably save this and just use these crooks for now. Alright, let's see what we got next. Actually, let's put these in here first. I think we should probably start placing the barrels around. And that's not going to grow with these around, is it? Placing the barrels around and start using them to make dirt. Let's place them in the back. Because we got plenty of saplings right now. And I mean, we'll just keep getting a ton. So let's let those go. Those won't take too long. Alright, what else do we need? We need to get two silk mesh, it looks like. So, which is going to come from here, which we need 18. Let's get this. Sorry, guys. The beginning is going to be super boring because there's not much to do. And it's constantly me just having to farm up. Like I said before, it's super slow. If none of you have played mods before, then you should try it out. Because, I mean, they're fun. But at the same time, damn, they just take a lot of time to get started. So, hey, look, another tree. I swear I was on the vein miner. There we go. So, I will be right back with you guys once I have the silk mesh. Sorry about this. Alright, guys, so I decided to come back real quick because we need to make a... What is it? Let me go check it out real quick. I forgot the name of it. We need to make... Where is it? We need to make a juicer, which means we need to make colored... Or just stone, and then a pressure plate, so we can make some apple juice real quick. Alright, let's get this started. And it turns out that... normal tools will not be working in this, so we're going to be using only the modded tools. Which, well, kind of sucks. It doesn't suck. It's just, we should have just put oak wood in there. Let's go to oak wood, get that started up. This is looking like it's almost done. I'm just going to harvest it when it's completely done. Just makes more sense. Let's make some chests, too. So that we can start storing stuff and not carry this around with us just in case we happen to fall off the edge. Which, knowing me... I probably will at some point. Definitely in the series, at some point I'm going to end up falling off the edge. And then I'm going to come back to this and be like, hey, you guys remember that time when I was like, I'm going to fall off the edge? Yeah, well, I think the time is now. Alright. So. Oh. I didn't realize we had a water bucket. Okay. Let's go grab this. This should be done. Let's maybe put one more. I don't think we need it, but just in case. Because this is that. Yeah, we're good. We're good. And then if we do this, then we get a bunch of apple juice. And that is a lot better to eat. Because we get the satisfied. So that keeps our hunger up a lot. And let's grab this dirt. I think it's 8 saplings per thing. So let's go down to... That'll be okay for now. And is this completely done? Nah, there's a few more. Let's grab this. And I think I will be right back when that is done. Alright guys, the tree is completely finished, so let's harvest this real quick. This flux-infused crook is actually really nice. Look at that, that's actually more than we needed. Although we're going to need to get more because we need to make a bed. Yeah, sure, why not? Let's put this on this tree. Let's put a couple so it goes a little bit faster. And we'll use this side to start growing that. Alright, now what do we gotta do? We gotta make the silk mesh, which I believe is 9? Yes, there we go. Let's put that in the inventory. Let's put this back in here. And I think that's all we need. Oh, okay, I guess it's not. I'm pretty sure this is... This... No, that's definitely not it. One second, guys. Let me check out the recipe. Did I even spell it right? No. What's wrong with me? Can't even spell sieve. Oak sieve. Okay, I was sort of close. Alright. This there. That there. Sticks here. There we go. There's the sieve. And I'm... Okay. So it looks like we get a stone hammer. Let's get the left bag since we got the middle bag that time. Let's see what we get. Probably nothing too good. Oh. Man, another crapper horde. Let's put these glasses on for swag. One like for glasses, one like for no glasses. Just kidding. It's terrible. Don't ever do that, kids. Alright, so it looks like now we need to sieve through... I think if we do... this and we go there and hammer that turns into gravel. Okay, I need to figure out what I don't remember what gives us copper. Iron isn't the problem, it's copper. Attached to the player needs specific items. Okay, so it looks like we need to get powdered copper, so I'm gonna look up that real quick. Powdered copper. Okay, here we go. This gets made by, yeah, it's obvious. Okay, so dust. We need to get this all down to dust. So give me 1 second. I will be right back with you guys once I have this all to dust. Alright guys, we have it down to dust, so I'm going to use the oak sieve real quick. Not real quick, it's gonna take me a minute to do this, but I'm just gonna show you guys the general stuff we get out of what. If you haven't played mods before, then you'll get to see what we actually get out of the stuff. Let's put this in my inventory. Here's iron powder. You usually get more if you go from, from everything, from like cobblestone, not cobblestone, obviously, gravel, and sieve through gravel. Actually, I think I'm tripping. That, damn, you get iron fast. What's this? Huh. Oh, there's copper. Because when I was playing Agrarian Skies, oh my god, you had to get 3 iron. That took so long. Looks like this is iron's pretty easy to get. And I mean, in that thing it did say copper's the problem, not iron. I believe it's four dust for one. So we need to get two copper. But I'll be back with you guys because I don't want to bore you with this. 1 second. Alright guys, we're back. We got exactly 8 out of it, it looks like. There we go. Whoa, what's this? Oh, that's a cool... That's interesting. To make it look like that. Well, this is pretty much all we got. Skystone, powdered zinc ore, hermethium, or... I don't even know what that is. Auriculum. Something. I totally destroyed that name. Adamantium, astral silver ore, and osmium. Platinum, deep iron ore, mithril ore, silver ore. There's so many more ores than there were. There's quartz. Alright, so let's go with the book. Do we go with... Look there, there's some copper ore. Let's go with this reward bag again. Another basic bag. Here's... You guys ready for the crappy one? You guys ready? Hey! It's not crappy! I'm not sure what the filler does. Common reward. It's way better than crappy. That redstone engine actually is nice for now. We'll figure out what the filler's for later. Let's take this real quick and smelt this down to... Yeah, that's, Okay, then. So, let's put this in there. Let's put that right there. Let's see our next quest, though. Alright. Looks like clay. We need to get some clay. I forgot. Clay is needed for a few recipes, but you're going to need to put some water in barrels and carefully insert dust. Okay. Now we need to get a bunch more dust, which means we need to get more... cobblestone. So we got to go back here. Take out this dirt. We got to... Where's that? I need to go get that water... bucket real quick, and I'm gonna need to walk back and forth, so this is pretty much just gonna be filling these barrels up to filled with water and then getting clay, because with the clay I believe I make lava. You guys will see. I could put an infinite water source back here, which would probably be the smarter idea than just going running back and forth. But we already did that, so I'll be back with you guys when I have the stuff set up. I mean, in the next video, you guys tell me whether you actually want to see all this stuff. Because if you do, I'll show you, but it just doesn't seem, like, interesting. Alright, I'll be right back with you guys. Alright guys, we are back with the video. I just finished getting the clay, so let's turn that in real quick. Let's go with the middle bag. Yeah, let's see the middle bag. Ooh, it's a good bag this time. Let's hope we get it. Rest in peace, me, dude. See if it does anything for us. Nah, it's a waste. It actually helps us a lot. Oh, it tells us what it does. That's cool. Okay. Let's see what we do next. It looks like... Oh, let's put this these chance cubes inside of here. We're not going to open those until way later. Looks like we need to get a watering can. Let's see what that takes. Watering can. Okay, here we go. We need... Looks like we need to get... 4 iron, a bowl, and a bone meal. Do I even have the bones meal? Yes, I do. But I need to get this iron. Let's make this iron into this. Alright, I will be right back with you guys. I am going to turn this iron down to its lowest point so I can get some more out of it. Alright, 1 second. Alright guys, we're back. We just made it. I got the rest of this iron cooking. So we need to put some water in here, right? And there we go. There we go. First watering can. Let's go, boys. We gotta turn this in. Let's take this bag. And it looks like we already did the juicer. So let's get I don't think it really matters here. Let's get the cherries, because it's cherries. Why not? All right. Let's put the cherries in here. Let's grab this reward bag. Heavy aluminum. No. Poor legacy. Once again, the craft rewards. Can't even do good, guys. Alright, well, let's see what we can do here. Some food would be nice. A task for the player needs. Okay. So it looks like we can get. I think we can get seeds from this, right? Let's see. I mean, it is grass, so it's likely. We can actually get seeds from this. Well, hey, there's some kiwi seeds. That helps. I guess. Let's see what that was. Doesn't look like it was anything. There's the edge of the world, huh? Alright, guys. Well, I'll be right back with you guys. Alright, guys. I'm sorry about this, but this is going to be a later upload. It'll probably be around, like, 5, maybe 6 that'll upload this video. Because I'm going to have to stop right now, and I'm going to have to go do a few things with my family. So, I'll be back in... Well, for you guys, 1 second, for me a little bit, but the upload is going to be later, so I'm very sorry about that. But for an update, we got the clay, which I'm pretty sure you guys already knew. I'm starting on the Tinker's Constructs tools because we have to do the wheat farm, so I have to make a farm and everything, and make the wheat flour, the bread, the toast, which is easy, but we'll be back in a little bit for you guys a second. All right. Talk to you guys in a minute. Alright guys, we are back. I'm sorry about that, which it's only 1 second for you guys, so it doesn't really matter. But what I decided that we're gonna do is we need to make a smeltery, because that's how we're gonna get our mattock, whatever. And then we'll be able to build our garden. So I need to do a few things before we start doing that. I need to get a bunch of clay, a bunch of gravel, and a bunch of sand. So this is going to take a minute. If you guys want to... I think I'm going to... is this infinite? It is. Okay, cool. Let's just go like this. Alright guys, well, I'll be back when I'm done. When I'm done making all the materials. So I'll make the grout. Once I have all the grout, that is when I'll be back. Alright, see you guys in... Alright guys, we are back. I just finished making the grout. I'm thinking that we need to actually make a platform right now, which means I need to get more wood. So I think, yeah, let's go ahead and do that and make some wood slabs. Oh, well, I guess we could have done that first. Whatever. It all works out. Alright, there we go. There's that. Okay. We're also going to need this wood, though, to burn this. Because I'm not sure how much it's going to take, how much wood it's actually going to take to do all of that. I think one wood does one, maybe? Which would kind of suck. So I'll be back with you guys when this is all done. Alright, guys, I just realized something. It just completely passed over me. We actually need to get a... what is this that we need to get... a crucible. This right here. I didn't even think about it. Okay. So for the clay, we need 7 clay, which is right here. And then we use bone meal, I believe, for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7. There's the porcelain clay. Now does that keep... Okay, and then the crucible, I believe, is just the 7 like this? There we go. Okay. Yeah, I completely forgot about that. Now we need to get a bucket of lava, which means we need to take this grout out of here. Put this in there, cook that up, and then let's dig a little hole right here, Where's our torches at? Cause we happen to need those right now. Bam. And then we need to grab up some cobblestone too. So let's get, I think it's 4 blocks of cobblestone that we need. So let's get that real quick. One second, guys. So I'm not really sure how long I've been recording for, honestly, because, I mean, I've been in and out, like I said earlier. So if this is like 30 minutes long, I apologize. I don't really apologize, because 30 minutes long for like a video like this is actually kind of normal. And if I'm going slow, I'm so sorry about that too, because, well, I'm slow at this stuff. Anyways, let's keep going, and oh my god, my mouse died. One second, guys. Alright, guys, sorry about that. It's just a quick technical difficulty. Alright, so now we take this crucible, we go over here, we place it, put a block right here real quick, and then we place it right there. Break this block, and now we use this cobblestone by placing this in there, and that's gonna take a little bit to get to the lava because of that. So once we get a bucket of lava, we should be good to go. And since all I'm doing is waiting right now, I'm just gonna be collecting wood and waiting on this to cook up. And when that's all done, I'll be back with you guys. One second.
Alright, guys, we are back. I'm not completely finished with it. I'm just, Okay, well, I guess the lava's done, so let's do this real quick. I think all we needed was this, and then we can turn in the quest, and that's it. There we go. So, I think we're gonna do this bag. Let's open this. Oh, well, I mean, those aren't that bad, actually. Those help me later. Let's put that right here. I figured out what the filler's for, and that could be useful for way later. But right now, it's not that useful. So I just wanted to do that for you guys, and when I come back, I think we're just going to finish this building this, and then I think that'll be it for the video. Alright, see you guys then.
Alright guys, we are back, and I just finished the smeltery. So what I think I'm going to do while we are gone, I think I'm just going to make the Matok so we can get that farm started and possibly do a little bit with the farm, maybe, because that's going to be a while and I doubt you guys want to watch that. But in the future videos, this will be a lot better. It'll be going faster because the starting is just a bunch of grind. It's annoying. It's definitely boring for sure. But anyways, that's it for the first video of the modded Sky Vlog, of course. This is Legacy, and that's the video. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.